Ants are amazing navigators. They search for food far away from their nest and then walk straight back to it. Not all ants can use scents to find their way. Instead, they pay attention to the sun's position for gauging the direction.
The sun is on my left.
And count their steps for measuring distances.
7, 8, 9, 10. An apple!
Then they walk back in the proper direction for the appropriate distance.
Sun was on my left. Now must be on my right. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back home! Hello, guys!
But how do their brains remember the distance and direction? This is what scientists from Scotland, Germany, and Australia wanted to find out. They waited for ants to get out of their nest, captured them, and put them in dark boxes, half of them at ambient temperature, and the other half in ice. Yes, ants can survive that.
That's not cool. Brr.
The scientists used cooling because it stops activity in brain cells, and they expected that the cooled ants would forget how to get back to their nest. Whether the ants would actually forget or not would reveal how the neurons store the memory. Those ants that were kept at ambient temperature walked back to their nest as usual.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm home!
But something unexpected happened with the cooled ants. The cooled ants did not forget which way their nest was, but forgot how far they had walked away from it.
I don't remember how many steps.
This was a confusing result. To understand what was happening, the scientists used computers to simulate how cooling might affect memory. As it turns out, ants store the distance and direction as a vector in a Cartesian coordinate system. The vector points towards the nest, and its length equals the distance. In Cartesian coordinates, if the memory is reduced by a similar percentage in both axes, the distance is lost, but the direction is preserved. This is why the ants forgot the distance, but remembered the direction.
We are so cool! More details in